What I learned from Don Blue's official YouTube page is the flipping technique part one, which you use on the when you're drawing on the drawing disc. I'll demonstrate it. You put the small finger here, the first middle finger, the second page, the second middle finger, third, and your pointer, well, fourth. And you flip them like this. Here's the scene where Michelle hits a home run but falls down the seat of her baseball clothes with a cartoony impact. I'll show it to you in the exposure sheet. While about the exposure sheets, I didn't create one for Banshee's Walk Final Drive just yet, but I did create the Michelle's Home Run Fall exposure sheet tracking, even though each frame has been shot on twos. Frame one is where she is about to hit the ball. Frame five, where she hits the ball with a wax on effect. And on frame eight, she falls down on the seat of her pants with a cartoony impact. And gets this on frames 10, 11, and 12, and two, and eight, and filmed by and shot by twos, which continues from 12 to 20, which stops 20B. What I've got here is a non-production soft painting of Banshee McMouser, my first card creation before Wally, Streaky, Percy, Mike, Michelle, Cuddle Bunny, and other Cuddle Bunny players. And you can imagine this is just hand. This is a pencil line. Already have a sheet of acetate called a cel pasted on top of that drawing, and it's hand inked with opaque India ink using a drafting ink pen, which you can get at a art supply store, Ravelry Hobby Lobby, or a Michael's craft store, or any other craft store of your choice, like Joann's or any other craft store chains. And once the ink is dried on the front, the cel lover is painted with vinyl acrylic paint that you can get at cartooncolor.com. But what I'm actually going to do is put the watercolor rendered UPA style background of this baseball scene from Michelle's Home Run Fall, which is actually an animation test in the DigiCel Flipbook. I flip the cel upside down, and you have the background. And now you have the set. How'd you like that, fellow animation wannabes? Good. Right in front of your screen is actually a rotating model sheet of Banshee McMouser, and to your right, you see the scene stackers. We could collect all the unused piles of paper and unused cells, plus already used drawings of each animated scene. The Cards and Colors Cel-Vinyl Care document I found on Stuart Toledo blog. The DVD copy of Banjo the Woodpile Cat, and one of the two new arrivals that have already been purchased from Best Buy. What's the first one is Volume 1 of Goof Troop. And here is my MacBook. Well, I am making future plans for a line-tested Wallstrom camera in order to, well, scan the drawings into DigiCel Flipbook after I purchase a full copy of DigiCel Flipbook Lite for $78 cheap. And, well, that's it for the tutorial. That's it for this flipping technique, which is, a random video number that I have to edit on iMovie. See you then. See you in the next tutorial.